Nice ponytail. Emo.
Fergus called a big day shearing sheep, not starting a revolution.
Oh.
Oh, another traveller. From where? Wait, let me guess. Had it at the tip of my tongue. So, what brings you to Bergen? Wait, I know.
Business.
Just what I thought. And you're?
A witcher.
Well, well. We don't often see witchers here. What do witchers do anyway?
We solve problems.
Oh, I have a problem with my boyfriend.
Did you find his entrails strewn on the porch and his head a few paces away? Because those are the kind of problems I solve.
Take care, what's up? Thought we had a basilisk in the basement.
Greetings!
Turns out it's just my wife getting cold.
So it's really haunted?
It is!
Don't bother.
You're making a mandatory
shut off!
Young clerics. They truly believe in the afterlife after seeing that.
How do such places come to be?
Mm-hmm.
This one came from a huge battle. A clash of
white. Fire and load!
Damn it. Shit, you stink.
Thank you. Who are you, and what do you seek?
Geralt of Rivia. I seek the standard of the Dun Banner. Who are you?
Eckhart Hennessy. Ensign and color-bearer of the Dun Banner. The best force to issue from the land of Kedwin.
You may not remember me, but I remember you.
Where from?
I served in the Dun Banner.
Liar!
I fought beneath its standard at Brenna and at Vergen.
The Battle of Brenna. The Nordlings shoulder to shoulder against the Black Ones. The Redanians led by De Ruyter on the right, and the Talus leading Temeria on the left. A splendid sight, was it not?
You're mistaken. The Redanian regiments were on the left. The Temerians took the center.
Correct. Perhaps you speak the truth.
Try me again.
Tell me, for this you must know. Who was chief commander of the Nilfgaardians at Brenna?
Menno Cohorn.
I am beginning to believe you. Menno Cohorn. The repulsive head hound of the Nilfgaardian pack. But a great commander. He will again let the Nordlings blood. Would you agree?
Your memory has suffered after death. Cohorn perished. At Brenna.
You are vigilant. I could not deceive you.
Because I am of the Dun Banner.
Perhaps you did fight at Brenna. It was so long ago I may have forgotten you. But Vergen is another matter.
I can't answer for the state of your memory.
You are right. Memory often fails us after death. I cringe to admit I've forgotten who commanded the armies during the Battle of Vergen. Perhaps the most important day of my life. And the last. Be so good as to remind me.
Selkirk led Edirn. Vandergrift led us.
Well done. Not all know that. Some believe that the kings commanded the armies during the battle, or that their mages did.
Do you believe me yet?
Not yet, but I shall when you tell me how you survived the massacre at Vergen.
Reverend Crest led us out of the fire. He had a magic medallion that protected us from the flames.
Many survived?
Zivik's platoon.
Zivik, the regiment's best corporal. You have proven that you served in the Dun Banner.
May I take the standard?
Why do you desire it so?
It will help me lift a curse.
Curses are of no import to me.
This one should be. It has stopped King Henselt's army from advancing.
The unicorn has returned.
He stands at Vergen's gates. With your help, he'll avenge the Dun Banner.
The standard lies in the sarcophagus. Take it. You will also find the sword of Colonel Gondor. Now, it is yours.
Thank you.
Where have you left your mount?
There are no horses here.
True. I would gladly drink with a brother from Brenna, but I am an unfettered soul. Strong drink means nothing, tastes of nothing. Perhaps I miss that most in death. Guard the standard. I grasped it firmly even as they cut me down.